they said it was pretty special. The boys said that it was compulsory for Seabrook and I to get up there, and I was like, I don't really want to show up too much, but at times like that, it's pretty special, so yeah, pretty happy.
And Bridgie, talk to us about the week. How were you feeling going into this game? Obviously, there's a lot of pressure on the team to perform, but for yourself, a young guy coming in, spring excitement, how was the week, bud?
Yeah, obviously, it was a pretty tough review on Monday, and I guess when I got the nod that I was starting, I just started to prepare like I usually would, and just get really clear on my role for the week, and hit some good trainings and stuff, and then just started building the excitement, and I was pumped. Yeah, it was cool.
Awesome, mate. You went unbelievably well.
You played with so much confidence out there, unbelievable. It's definitely the word that you'd use to describe it. But as for the jersey that you were wearing, the number 11 jersey, Rico's had that sewn up for a few years now. Was it daunting coming into his jersey?
Yeah, obviously. Rico's a world-class player, and what he's done in the jersey is pretty special over the last few years. And I guess for me to get the opportunity to put it on, I just wanted to get out there and sort of enhance it. We always talk about enhancing the jersey, and that's what I tried doing in my own way, and sort of like better sort of suit up, change some kits and stuff, but yeah, I was happy.
So what does it mean for you and your family? You've obviously got your mum and daddy, your brothers, your partner up in the stands, and to have them here during the weekend, a special moment, that must be pretty special for you.
Yeah, definitely. It's mum and dad's first test match that they've watched me play in, so I haven't actually caught up with them yet, but I think they've probably been more nervous than I have been all week, and it's just all the support from everyone throughout the week, so many messages just saying good luck and stuff. It's just made it really special.
What was that quiz about? So you did the All Blacks quiz about it. Your most admired All Black growing up, there was three of them, and I was one of them, and I clicked on it, and it wasn't me.
No, once upon a time, Digger, it was you. Oh. But then I got to know the real you. And, you know.
So who was it then? Tell us who the real one was.
Christian.
It was Kelly. Yeah.
Kelly.
I'll give it to Kelly. He's a bit of a legend.
He's an absolute legend. Well, you've already held up the Super Rugby trophy. The Bledisloe Cup now must get you very excited for what's to come later this year.
Yeah, obviously. See what happens. Get a bit of a break, go back to Christchurch now, so it'll be nice to get home for a bit.
I think 1A and New Zealand to Japan's already locked and loaded for you.
Because you know that's the seat that Abby will be taking. One final question though, that Bledisloe Cup, she's a big one. The rumours about 33 cans, is that getting filled up tonight?
100%. Feeling
awesome.
Thirsty. Awesome. Enjoy it, buddy. You deserve
it. Congratulations, well done tonight. Back to you, Jeff.